Don't talk down them to these fucking idiots.
Hey, leave Lester alone.
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. You all an asshole. Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating. Franklin, sorry. Come on back here.
What the fuck? Cut. $104,000. The big one. It is pretty big. Where am I going? Why am I going this way? Seriously. It went down.
Can I get a cab?
I'm sending one out right now.
Cool. Sandy Shores.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
I hope Trevor doesn't die, though. I think maybe Michael or Franklin. Here's your spare him. Maybe.
8-9-Zeta-3X.
Wait. Wait! Wait! Stop! What's the problem? I'll wait.
Carbon-based life form. Check. 6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue. Normal distribution. Check. Readings are... This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the ninth meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL.
Carbon base, life form.
Greetings, home.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who? I don't know.
They came to me last week. It was a brilliant joy. And a terrible confusion. They were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others say, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of super cosmic beings, and out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then, they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me when their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
Looks like it.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Hey, bullshit.
Look, look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man. What a freak!
New tools. Home Depot right here.
me a cab.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Sounds good. With heels.
Good thing, man.
Come on, let's go.
Buckle up.
Oh, sorry guys. This is pretty boring, isn't it? Yeah. I'm not getting a lot of money off of this. What the hell? I knew one of that red car. Man, this bus driver, taxi driver has just been hitting people. It's like me. I can't sit. I can kick. Get my gun. Shoot this book.
Reloading.
Shoot this apple. That's me? Who's this?
I'm out of ammo. Hey, Slick, it's me.
Listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
You know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up.